is Stevie Nicks.
I was fucking right! Yeah!
Hi, you're probably wondering, how did I get here? Well, it's a kind of crazy story, but I'm here to tell you. It all started on November 7th, 2019, at 1 in the morning. It is now 1 in the morning on November 7th, and for the past few hours per se, I have been stressing because I'm ugly, number one. Jesus fuck. Because Harry Styles' new album, second one, is coming on December 13th, and he's doing a one-night show for $25 on December 13th at the Forum in LA. And pre-sale begins tomorrow at 8 in the morning. And to get the pre-sale code, you had to pre-order the digital album or whatever. I got a t-shirt with the digital album. So I would get the pre-sale code.
And we're gonna get those tickets and we're gonna go to the show on December 13th.
I'm speaking it into an existence. That didn't make sense, but it's happening. And I will, in fact, be getting those tickets tomorrow. Why am I stressed, you ask, though? Because everyone has that same mindset and they all want the tickets. And the pre-sale for general admission tickets, they're only $25. They're gonna sell out so fast. So fast, I'm telling you. Friday morning is when the pre-sale happens, which is in 6 hours and 56 minutes. We're gonna get those tickets. I know we are. We're gonna see Harry Styles for $25. And the $40 that I spent on a t-shirt and his digital album. And the flight that I spend to fly to LA for the show. It's happening. We're getting those tickets tomorrow. I'm super stressed out, but I'm telling you that it's gonna happen.
Why is my phone frozen? Why is my phone frozen right now?
So yeah.
Hi, so basically, I woke up, I need to like set you down somewhere, but I can't. So I woke up today at about like 7-ish, that's when my first alarm came off. So I went to check my email, and there was no pre-code, and I was like, where's the pre-code? So I searched on Twitter, and other people were like, where's my pre-code? Basically, everyone thought that the pre-sale code was going to happen 2 hours before 8 a.m. my time, 7 a.m. LA time, but that's when the pre-sale code came out. But everyone thought that that's when, like, the tickets started to become on sale. That's what I thought, too. So, like, I was preparing. I was gonna be, like, 10 minutes late for class. I mean, I was anyway, but I was gonna be like even later for class because I was gonna sit in my car and wait until it was time to buy the ticket, but it honestly worked out. I got the pre-sale code at 8 in the morning. It's 9:43 a.m. right now. In 17 minutes is when the pre-sale tickets go on sale. I was on my way to get a coffee before I got home, but the line was just too long, so I didn't wanna risk it, so I just came straight home. So we have 15 minutes. Basically, I set a new alarm for 10 a.m. That's gonna be exciting. We're gonna freaking get these tickets. Feeling scared, but like, you know, it's fine. We're gonna be great. We're gonna be good. When my alarm goes off at 10 p.m., we're gonna run, put the pre-sale code in, do it like literally as fast as possible. If my Wi-Fi needs to not fail me now. It can fail me any other time, I don't care, but now, if it fails me, I'm literally gonna be pissed. Hoping for the best. There's so many people on Twitter who also got the pre-sale code that I saw. There's a lot of people fighting for this. There's so many people that I'm gonna be in a race with. In 15 minutes, we gotta fucking go. Like, it has to happen. I'm just gonna spend the next 15 minutes preparing.
Hi, all.
Hi, all.
I'm in the waiting room. There is 2 minutes and 18 seconds, 17 seconds, 16 seconds left. I have everything ready. Holy shit. 1 minute, 50 seconds. Okay. Okay. I'm waiting here until the sale begins. And then when it starts, my page will automatically refresh and be moved into the queue, is what it says. Okay. 1 minute, 20 seconds. I think I need water. 50 seconds, you got, oh my god. Okay. Thirty. 30 seconds. There's 30 seconds left. Okay. Okay, cool. No one is interrupting me during this time. 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh, Jesus. 1. What's happening? Okay. It says there's 2,000 people in front of me. Oh my god, it's already 10:01. Does it say that there's 11,000 people in front of me? They're probably sold out already. My thing moved, my guy, it moved. I'm making progress. The guy's moving. It's been 9 minutes and I'm still in line.
It's been 15 minutes. My guy is literally like right there, starting to lose hope.
It's now 10:26. It's halfway there, little guy. There was a message. It says, "Thank you for your patience. Fans are moving through and we're working to get everyone in as quickly as we can. You may find more options available for upper level seating as you shop for tickets." Meaning the general admission is probably gonna be sold out. It's almost my turn. It's been 35 minutes, but it's almost my turn. It also says a new message. Ticket availability. That wasn't word. Ticket availability is extremely limited. As you continue to shop, some options may be unavailable. Oh my god. One. It's going. Oh my god. No. Someone just had the audacity to call me. Holy shit. Why am I so stupid? It literally asked to put in the code, yet I don't have the code copied. I'm the stupidest person on earth. I'm the stupidest person on earth. I don't know who thinks they can keep calling me right now.
Shut up.
Every single time I click on a ticket, it says that another fan beat me to the ticket. I was there so early. I went on Twitter and like three people that I follow were like, "Oh my god, I got Harry tickets. How?" And now my phone's frozen. Just on a white screen. So I basically got that shirt. I mean, no, I'm not gonna say I got it for nothing because I'm gonna enjoy the shirt. But like, the pre-sale code. Why is my phone frozen? Why is my phone frozen right now? No.
Another fan beat you to the ticket.
I don't care, bitch. It's over. It keeps giving me seats to buy and then it says, "Oh, a fan beat you to those." Then why are you giving me those seat numbers, bitch? This is so rude. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? I can't do this. I would like to just say, this is not over. It is not over. And I will be getting tickets. I don't care how, but it will be happening. So, this is not over. I joined the waiting list earlier today. I was like one of the first ones to join, I think, so. I also have coffee today for energy. We're getting these tickets and we're getting them right now. I also have lights up on repeat for good luck. So I got on the thing faster today than yesterday and I went on and general admission was open. All the other ones like were gray, but that one was blue. And every single time I clicked, like it was blue, said it was available. I clicked on it and then it said, "A fan beat you to this." And now it's all sold out. And now it's all gray, and now it's all sold out. 2 days in a row, I hashtag failed. I'm a failure. I didn't win anyone. I didn't get any tickets. Maybe it's because I've been wearing the same fucking shirt this whole video and I've been filming over the span of like 2.5 days. Maybe that's why. I don't know. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a flight to Los Angeles because I'm going anyway. I'm finding a way and I will get tickets. I'm not kidding. Hello?
What kind of biscuit crackers did you grab a like?
Was it the tomato kind?
Fire.
It was the fire roasted tomato.
Yeah, because you guys liked it.
Yeah. So I did a thing. I booked a flight to Los Angeles without having Harry tickets. So we're going. Yeah, so we're going to Harry. I don't care.
I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah. All the bad things disappear.
So yeah, we're going to Harry and it's happening. So I don't care. I'm gonna get the ticket somehow. Can't wait.
We are getting the tickets for Harry.
I'm flying to LA the night that the album will be released. And then the day after that, I will be going, in fact, to the show at the Forum. Hi, so I was driving home from the gym, sipping on my vanilla chai latte, which is now empty, which I'm kind of sad about. But on my way home, Hunter called me and was like, I think I just found some retail He was like, I think I just found some resale tickets for $45, which is $20 above the original price, but most of them are like 150 plus slash more, which is super rude and annoying. He was like, should we get them? And I was like, bitch, yes. So, that just barely happened. It's not 100% that we're getting the tickets. Hopefully, Hunter wasn't lying. If he's pranking me, Hunter, if you're watching this right now and you're pranking me, this is not something to prank about, and I will slap you in the face. It's a week from Harry's show, December 6th, and time's going by so fast. How is it December 6th? It was just December 1st. I'm gonna be flying to LA in like 6 days, and now my water bottle lid is stuck in my seat. Why do I have everything stuck in my seat? So yeah, I'll update you if we 100% get the tickets. Hunter just posted on his Finsta saying that he got Harry Forum tickets. I knew we were gonna get tickets eventually, but like it's like actually real and like is he lying? I can't tell if he's lying. He posted it on his Finsta and tagged me, so I don't think he's lying. See you guys at Harry's show. That's right. I didn't buy a ticket to LA for nothing. After a month of hard work. See y'all in a week when we go to LA. So I know I keep updating on December 6th, but the tickets are officially ours now, like officially. Basically, Hunter's friend Megan found someone who was selling two tickets. We got them for $25, like the regular price. I didn't even have to pay extra. And it's happening! Harry's show in a week, officially. Ooh. Thank you, Megan. You're my favorite person on earth. Mwah. Oh my God.
I will see you when we fly to LA.
About to die vibes.
Hey, it's December 12th. I fly out to LA tonight and I see Harry tomorrow night. And that also means that the album is releasing tonight as well. Wow, okay. Until last night, I did not have an outfit for the show. And then I went to the mall. We went to Build-A-Bear. We stuffed some bears. But besides that, I was like, okay, I'm gonna go look and see if I can find anything. I kind of had like this like silky pink button-up shirt in mind. Had no idea with pants. So I was at the mall looking through things. I like see like in this corner, hiding behind some stuff, a pink silky button-up shirt. It literally was calling my name. And I was like, oh my God. And then I was like, okay, I think I found the shirt. What about the pants? And I look over to the left in this exact same corner. And there was a pair of leather pants just sitting on there. There was no other leather pants. I don't own a pair of leather pants. So this is this was a risk, but I was like, it's Harry. I can't just wear stupid regular pants. So without trying anything on, I just got the pants and the shirt, and the pants were only $6. They were discounted and I didn't even know they were. And we're gonna try it on. So, the pants are slightly bigger than I thought. I found a belt. We leave for LA in 9 hours.
Harry Styles. We're actually going to Harry Styles.
Hi again. I'm still at my house, but I went to get the mail and this package came.
And I don't know if you can read what it says at the top there,
but it says Harry Styles. And that means that it's the t-shirt that I ordered over a month ago. Wow. Perfect timing though. This is the shirt that I ordered to get the pre-sale code, which didn't work anyway. But it doesn't matter because I'm going anyway. And now I have the shirt and I'm still going. Amazing. It's time.
It's almost time to go to Harry Styles. Can you believe it? It's almost time to go.
It is exactly 5:30. I'm ready to go.
Oh,
Hunter, we're seeing him live tomorrow. Can you believe it? Hunter just got this huge ass TV.
I think it looks pretty good.
Yeah, we're like actually gonna be like in his presence tomorrow, not even lying. Salem, do you wanna listen to the Harry Styles album with me? It's 2 in the morning, which is 3 in the morning, Utah time. And in 24 hours, I will have already seen Harry and it's all gonna be over. Good night. Happy Harry Day. We ordered Postmates.
Yikes, coming
Chipotle. And it's coming in 4 minutes. Thank you so much, George. We are all so hungry. We're just out here on Hunter's rooftop.
So pretty.
The weather is literally so perfect. I'm so jealous.
If you look over there, there's the Hollywood sign.
You can't see it because of all the air pollution. We see Harry in less than 5 hours. I got a text. He's coming in 2 minutes. I'm so excited. I don't think I've ever been more happy in my life.
Charging my battery this time.
We come unprepared today.
In 4 hours, me over here, like Harry Styles over there, like in person.
Don't know if I've processed that yet. Don't really know how to process that.
Ready for Harry. Oh, yikes.
Maybe
it
just sees you.
Okay, could you imagine?
Yeah, true.
Having acrylics or like really long nails and trying to like do anything.
But it's just hard for us because right now because it's wet.
You do get used to it.
We're on our way to Harry.
All right, guys, we're about to get to the forum here. We're driving. We have about 900 meters left until we get to the parking lot. So like, here we go. We got Megan in the back. We're up here, don't like worry about it. We're about to get hit by this bus, but I got it on camera, so like come at me, I'll see you.
Yes!
Yes.
Harry Styles is in there right now. Oh my god!
1, 2, 3.
Holy shit.
Wait, what is this then?
I think it's all GA.
I think they're just holding them like before security.
Christmas.
How much is the poster?
Yes, King! Woo! Yes, King! Even if you're in the back though, you're still so close.
Yeah. Harry's gonna be like right there and not even that long.
This video is so nice.
Strawberry lipstick lemonade. I will be purchasing. Look who I ran into! Harry! Stevie Nicks is here, and Ellen.
Oh, Jesus.
Shut up! Are you kidding me? Hunter, Harry Styles is right there, I'm not even kidding you. I can't do this.
My name is Harry, the last 2 years after the first song playing in front of anyone, I've had to say I only have 10 songs. And I have more than 10 songs now. We're going to play for you tonight. We're going to play your new album, Fine Line, which just came out today.
Yeah!
This will probably be the only time we're going to play it top to bottom, start to finish. So. If somehow you know any of the words already, please do join in. We have one job tonight, and that's to entertain you. Give you my word, we'll do our absolute best, but you also have one job. That's to have as much fun as you possibly can. Please feel free to be whatever it is you want to be in this room tonight.
When I tell you I was on the verge of tears at this moment, and when I tell you I'm on the verge of tears editing this now,
was that when you sang the loudest of all? You just decided to sing with your whole chest. Please welcome to the stage, Lucas!
God, this is the last one off the album.
Point by a quicker than I thought it would. We're on the last song.
No! What the fuck?
This is the last song on the album. There's only a few lyrics, so by the time you catch on, please do join me.
This is when he brings Stevie Nicks on, and then our lives become even better. When Stevie Nicks walks out and then just performs all of her albums, and then we just stay here all night.
Yeah, bitch, you better not leave.
Just stop your crying, it's the sign of the times. Welcome to the final show.
Oh my God.
You look pretty good down here. You ain't really good.
I have a feeling that you're gonna enjoy this as much as me.
This is when Stevie Nicks comes out. This is when Stevie Nicks comes out and serves. She's gonna fucking come out right now. It's gonna be fucking Stevie Nicks. I'm not even kidding.
Please welcome to the stage, Stevie Nicks.
I was fucking right! Yes, bitch! Yes! Yes, bitch! Yes, bitch! Oh my God! Yeah!
Absolutely. Hello. Oh my God, I can't do this. Yeah! Oh my God. I knew that this was gonna happen. Oh my God. Oh my God. Shut your mouth.
Shut up. Took my life.
Yes!
Climbed a mountain and I turned around.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. I saw my reflection in the landslide now.
Thank you.
start crying.
Okay, two songs left. The first one we're gonna play for you, it's a special one. I think it's nice for us all to reflect. We're coming to the end of the year. It's almost Christmas time. No, I need the words to this song. Praise the Lord.
He's gonna bring out Mariah Carey and then.
I just stole a sign.
After the concert, we went to a much needed In-N-Out Burger eating session, and we just took it home to the apartment and ate it there.
Okay guys, so
what the end of the
concert. So good. Oh my god. They sang What Makes You Beautiful, and that's literally all I wanted. I love One Direction. So we got some In-N-Out here. I got my double fries, no tomato. We got just everything plus onions, which is kind of crazy. And then Megan got just tomatoes on her. And some milkshakes. They forgot to give us the spread and the straws. Still slaps, but metal straws, we saving the planet. Yeah, we'll see you in the morning.
And after all that, a month of waiting, it was all over. And for the next few days, we just hung around, had a little Christmas party, listened to Harry Styles the whole entire weekend. And after those next few days, it was time for me to fly back home.
Alexa, play Harry Styles.
Shuffling songs by Harry Styles.